up in my, caught up in my tape. Don't care what you say to me, I'ma bite your feelings out.
Hi guys, my name is Jasmine Burnson. I'm a current sophomore at Central Michigan University, and I currently major in social work and minor in psychology. I am on track to study abroad next month in South Africa, where I'll be learning about the country's history and culture through literature and film. I am excited, to say the least. This has been one of my biggest dreams in life since I was a little girl, and to know that I'm actually fulfilling them in a matter of days, actually 40 days, is exciting, and I can't wait to do it. Not only will it be fulfilling like my lifelong goals, it will be also help me fulfill my personal goals, my academic and my professional goals. For my academic goals, I will be fulfilling the requirements for my African and African diaspora studies certificate, which I get to learn about the historical contemporary topics of Africa, such as, you know, the results of apartheid and how they're moving forward to build a better nation. For my personal goals, I am a first generation student, and this is something that is not considered normal around my family. And to know that I will be able to bring back my experience and share it with my parents, my siblings, and my extended family, because not every day this is something that gets handed to you or that you can actually work for. So just being able to say that I'm the first one in my family to study abroad and to go to South Africa is amazing to me. For my professional goals, I will be a social worker and just learning about how other countries actually deal with social justice, healthcare, and education in environments and communities where they're not able to always give that. And so actually learning from them and seeing how they go about it can help me with my extensive research that I plan to do, and bringing that to inner cities like Detroit and learning how to build back Detroit as it is currently doing that as well. But to bring back education and healthcare for all to have is so important to me, and I wish I could do so much more as a social worker.